Bulletproof Dog Training here in New Braunfels, Texas. Today I'd like to introduce you to my newest board and train and Bulletproof family dog. The lady, his mother, was driving down the road and witnessed a guy stop along the road and push him out to take off. So she felt bad. She went back and picked him up. She said he's a pretty good sweetheart. Not sure of his age or his breed, but he looks like he's got a little bit of shepherd and maybe husky in him. So she said he knows sit and he knows down, but he's a super sweetheart, but he's got some anxiety issues. I know he's a big leash puller, and so we went for a little walk there a minute ago and he pulled me all over the place. So he's got some leash issues, some anxiety issues. I don't see no aggression in him yet so far. Hopefully we don't. So let's go ahead and see what he knows. Angus, come. Come. Can you come? Come. Come. Angus, sit. You know, sit. 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 All right, don't know sit. Hey, you know down? Down. Down. All right, let's go for a little walk and see what you do. Oh, jeez. Come on, bud. Come on. There you go. As you can see, he's got a little bit of work to do here. He's a pretty good leash puller. He's putting a lot of pressure on him as I hold him now. So check back with us in 15 days and watch his amazing transformation. And thank you for choosing Bulletproof Dog Training. Come.
Come.
Now call him. Yes. Who's that? Who's that?
This is Angus. I saw this dog being thrown out of a car a couple of months ago. He was totally out of control. I did want to keep him, so we, you know, gave him his shots, and he was really nuts, and we gave him his shots and cleaned him up and fed him, and then I started thinking that he needed more training than I could give him. So I found Bulletproof Training online and kind of was reading about this whole place and decided on this. And Angus is on his 15th day here, and he's a completely different dog, and I could not be happier for the results. And I want to continue to make this work for both of us, and I'm very pleased with how this has all turned out.